Hey, it's Miss Tasa SMR, and today we're gonna do a little massage. So, I don't have a real person with me, so I'm gonna train on this pillow. It make a pretty good sound, so I'm gonna use it for train to do massage. Alright, let's go. First, I think the most important thing is the atmosphere, so we're gonna turn the light, and start. Imagine that it's a the back of a real person. You can do it with your tongue. In fact, you're gonna do cycles like this. And it's also really efficient on the neck. So here, imagine you have a head and somewhere here, like here, you have the neck. You also can put your here. Your hand on his shoulder and run one head or two, doesn't matter. Can also do something like this. And I think the most important thing is how speed you are. Maybe the person prefer fast, but the majority prefer when you go really, really, really slow in a deep way. So gonna be something like this. Deeper and deeper, then slower and slower. I think we're good for the neck. Maybe we can see some move for the back. Alright, still imagine that it's is the back of a real person. Some people like when we put strong on it. Don't put too much strain on it, just enough. With your three fingers here. There is so many moves. There is this one too, pretty fast. And then you do something like this on the neck. there is stuff like this. Oh, I already said, I already did it. There is so many ways to do a massage to a person, but I think the most important thing is your concentration and the smooth and the love you put on it. So tell me your favorite and hope you like it.